Hi, Chris Wallace from TGW. We're at Willow Bend Golf Club in Wichita, Kansas today, testing new Ping G400 product with our TGW customers. I've got Cliff with me. Cliff, good to see you.
Good to see you, Chris.
And right now, we're going to talk about the new G400 irons. And you are currently playing a set of Ping irons, the I-25s, I believe.
Right. I've had those for a few years now.
Tell us a little bit about your impressions of the G400.
I love the G400 club because when you set it down at a dress, it looks a lot like an I-25. It is a little thicker on the sole plate, but when you look at it down from a dress, you really can't tell a difference at all.
Yeah, that's one of the first things we noticed is if you look at the club in this sort of position, it looks a little bit thicker. It's got some bulk and some mass in the back, but in the playing position, it's got a really clean look.
It does. It has a very clean look, and you can, it doesn't feel bulky either, really. It has a good clean look, and yet there's max forgiveness in it when you hit it.
And from a technological standpoint, one of the things they've done is thinned out the face, and the face is also flexing sort of at an angle to promote a higher launch.
I did notice a higher launch with these than my I-25s. It got the ball up in the air pretty quickly. So yes, it does do that for me.
And did you feel like you were picking up distance as well?
I did. I felt like I hit these a little bit further than my current set. Absolutely. So.
The other thing they've done is they've done a lot of work on the acoustics, because a lot of times with a game improvement club, you're going to get the distance, you're going to get the launch, but you're going to sacrifice sort of that softer feel.
Yeah, and these do feel soft, and that's one of the things I like about these. They have a soft feel, and there's no like clank when you hit it. You know, it feels very good. Yeah, I think most players, you know, that are lower handicap like to have a club that feels good to them when they hit the ball.
Sure, and you're a good player, 5 handicap. Were you able still, even though this would maybe qualify as a game improvement club, to get some feedback when your strikes weren't perfect?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, absolutely. It had a soft feel, but you knew when you hit it off the toe or something like that, you could feel that, but yet the trajectory, you didn't really sacrifice a whole lot, even on the miss hit.
So outstanding.
There's maximum forgiveness in these.
Brad's a really good player, +2 handicapper, so maybe not the ideal iron for you, but you still came away impressed with what this has to offer.
Yes, I couldn't believe how solid it felt. I mean, the launch was great. Everything went extremely straight, which I think is what they're going for with this iron, is high launch and straight ball flight, and they've achieved that for sure.
Yeah, and you specifically were shocked at how good the iron felt for a game improvement iron.
Yes, I mean, it felt as solid as a blade if you hit a blade solid. I didn't notice any. I mean, a lot of times game improvement irons feel clunky, not very solid, and that's not the case with this iron.
The other thing too, even though you can see sort of all of the help that you're getting with, you know, a little bit thicker sole and some of the mass in the back and the COR-Eye technology, at a dress, these still have a really clean look as it compares to other game improvement
irons. They have a very thin top line for having that much sole.
Yeah.
For sure. You can't really see it at a dress.
And not a ton of offset either.
No. No, they're a very good looking iron.
Did you feel like you still, even though this is sort of a game improvement iron designed to, like you said, launch it high, hit it far, that you still sort of got some feedback and had a little bit of workability with it as well?
Yes. Yeah, more than most game improvement irons. I mean, I haven't hit a lot of them, but I'm a fan of this one. It feels very good.
Yeah. Brad, we appreciate it. Thanks.
Thank you.